Everybody knows what makes them most happy. I know for myself, I'm really happy when I'm able to do a good portrait. And that's the most important, that artists know what really fulfills them. And they should just do that. My name is Christine Fenzel, and I come from Germany. I'm an old-fashioned classic portrait photographer. When I was young, I wanted to become a painter. And then when I finished school, my parents gave me a camera. And then I started taking pictures with it, and I got more and more into photography. And I discovered that it's important for me to take portraits of people in their environment so I can show their surrounding and where they come from and what their life is like. In the Biennale, I'm presenting an installation of 12 portraits of women of Riyadh. There's also one cityscape, which is sort of leading the viewer into the city, so we know where all these women live. Throughout all the portraits, I had the feeling that women are really proud to show who they are, who are living, and who are actually forming also the transitions society is going through here. It was important for me, actually, that they look into the camera, because the idea is not only that I take a picture of the women, but they also have to look back at you. When you go and see the installation, everybody is also facing you as the viewer, so there is another dialogue happening, I think, while you're looking at the portraits. I want people, when they see the pictures, that they don't judge, that we see people as they are and see the beautiness and also the power. This is my first biennial. I'm very happy. I'm not used to an audience that wide. It's also very touching and moving, and I'm honored to be part of it. I'm very happy about what I'm doing, and it's always a new challenge to meet somebody new, and it's always opening up my world, my perspective. I always keep learning, and that's what keeps me motivated.